Without this man, there would be no modern-day Hollywood. And in the late 1890s, he spent his summers in West Milford, New Jersey. Hi guys, Matt Defeedy, Realty Executives Elite Homes, and we are talking about the one and only Mr. Cecil B. DeMille. Mr. DeMille is single-handedly instrumental in creating modern-day Hollywood. Movies like The Ten Commandments, Cleopatra, The Greatest Show on Earth. He was a director, and he was born in Ashfield, Massachusetts, but his family used to vacation in Echo Lake, West Milford, New Jersey. There on the corner of Germantown Road and Macopin, 765 Macopin Road to be exact, sits a nondescript home that almost looks like a log cabin. And that was the home that Mr. DeMille's family would rent out for $50 a year. $50 a year for a summer home. And they would spend his summers playing in Echo Lake. And he wrote in his memoirs his memories about Echo Lake and Greenwood Lake, New Jersey. And back then, the whole area was more of a, I guess you could say, akin to like the Jersey Shore is today. It was a big recreational area between Echo Lake, Greenwood Lake, and Upper Greenwood Lake. Now it's a lot more built up. You have a lot more year-round residents. But back then, people used to vacation up at the lake. They didn't go down the shore. So Mr. DeMille spent his summers there back in the late 1890s when he was a kid, and it affected him so much, he wrote about Echo Lake in his memoirs, and he remembers his mother's garden where she used to grow artichokes in the yard. And back in the 1950s, there was a story, he was friends with the owners of the property, and he was supposed to come out, and he was invited to one of their weddings, and the wedding was taking place over at St. Joe's Church, that's right across the street, right on Macopin Road, and he was one of the invited guests. He couldn't show because he was directing a movie overseas, and the owner of the property dug up some of his mother's garden and sent him out some artichokes, and he writes about this, and he remembers Echo Lake well. I'm sure Mr. DeMille's imagination and his curiosity as a kid running around the lake and forest of West Milford, New Jersey back in the 1890s helped him and also lent to his creativity into what he created out there in California. And you can't help to think that West Milford played a little role in building one of the biggest entertainment industries of the world. I'm Matt Defeedy with Realty Executives Lead Homes. Have a great day.